How's it going, boss? Everything going good?
Yeah.
Did I leave my phone back here?
No.
I did not.
Are we ready, Gabe?
When's the last time you had it?
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I think it's a little loud, huh? Well, somebody told me I was loud anyhow. But anyhow, welcome to the 76th annual Peyton City Labor Day celebration. Beautiful day, had a beautiful parade. Beautiful people out here waiting to hear a remedy. Dwayne Spa and Jimmy Fortune. Two or three announcements. The high school football team has a dime pitch over here. The band parents have a food station over here. The Neon Concessions has a food stand over there. The Peyton City Garden Club is selling raffle tickets on a wreath. And the Peyton City Garden Club is selling raffle tickets for baskets. And the American Legion, Peyton City Auxiliary, is selling food over here. So sit back, enjoy the afternoon, eat, drink, and be merry, and enjoy Remedy.
Yep. Hello. Chip. Hi, Rick. Hi, Robin.
All good? Whoops, I'm not. Crazy. My reputation follows me around.
the blue lights, we better run. Throw out the bottle and I'll have a gun. If he pulls the server, I'll turn on the charm. You'll be in the slammer and I'll be on his arm. Ain't no use in crying.
Okay, should be on now.
Okay, we're good now.
I
Brian, Matt's having trouble with his volume. He says it's really loud.
You are, Wes. What are you talking about? Is it just yours or is he loud too?
It's just this monitor sitting down here. Somebody can't hear.
Now try it.
Did you turn it down some?
Yeah.
Let's try one more, and if not, he can come up and check it out. Yep. Ready?
Well, who am I to
Thank you. Brian, Matt needs a little vocal now. sir. Thank you so much. Now Matt only has Steve. Brian says you're fired, Matt.
Steve's not even in his monitor.
Check, check, check. Do you have mine right now? Check, 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 check. Check 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2.
Check 1, 2. Check 1.
He says he can hear us, but he needs it turned up. Check, check, check.
See,
that's good right there, he said.
It was too loud.
No. Yeah. Good right now?
Is it better?
One more thing, Brian. Turn Steve down just a little bit for Matt. Thank you. I'm going to turn this next one over to Barb. A little bit of Martina McBride for you.
Times. It's a miracle.
that bounce house, and I'm thinking, hold my shoes a minute.
I'm going to bounce around. Like, every other, probably for the past 8 to 10 years that we've played down here, it's been hotter than heck. And then when it was used to be up on the street, it was really, really bad. We'd just be sweating bullets.
Yes.
And today I'm up here, and it's nice and cool, and I'm watching all these kids in those bubbles. And I was like, most years, I'd want to be over there.
Yes, exactly. That foam pit looks like fun. Thank you. Poor me.
Poor me. learned to play. In a lifetime of forgotten words, I never got to say. You only I'm
Thank you. Thank you. Hold 1 second. They're gonna make it. It's Jimmy Fortune bringing our bus. He's gonna get a new one, and we're gonna get this one.
This is ours. If y'all would just pitch in a dollar,
send us some money.
So yeah. We can
Venmo, PayPal. Last year we joked and said we could afford the steering wheel.
I don't even think we can afford a tire. Like that's
good time to play a new song, that way everybody's watching the bus and not paying attention if we mess up. This was the best part of the Mountaineer game yesterday, is a song. Yeah. Two songs. All right, we're going to do a couple more here. And then we're getting kicked off the stage because somebody special's here.
Somebody who thinks he's special. I'm just going to throw it.
He'll give us heck.
What are they talking about? I brought my wife with me.
Yeah. Maybe he'll feel bad and he really will give us the bus.
Yeah.
We'll just drive it around while we're out doing whatever we're doing. All right, we're going to play a couple more for you real quick.
Your eyes on me, I said, don't hold him back. She said, shut up and dance with me. This woman is my destiny. She said, ooh, shut up and dance with me. We were victims of the night, the chemical, physical.
Get through this one and see if we have a few minutes, okay?
I want the drama, the touch.
I want your lover started kissing the sand. I want your love.
Baby, you got any more announcements? You good?
That was everything you good?
Best LP, right?